Let's see if we can get lucky.
There was a young lady from Venus whose body was shaped like a...
About this long, this thick?
He was a bit cocky, as I recall.
Oh, so cocky.
So big.
21 centimeters.
How small you've become.
It's about to get a whole lot bigger.
The growth rate's almost down to zero.
It's as solid as it'll go, Commander.
A nervous reaction to an impending event of great importance.
Your advanced technology has proven inadequate?
It's a horrible thing to say to a man.
It can't be activated and deactivated simply.
I can't even figure out what's keeping it alive.
That is because you haven't been properly stimulated yet.
You will service us.
It pulses unendingly all through the night.
It's gonna go!
Taste my dessert.
Don't swallow it. I missed about 2 inches of him.
Then I realized if I kept it up, I'd be doing it for the rest of my life. So I stopped, figuring he'd get the point and do it himself.
We certainly have a right to exercise control over our own bodies.
His hands were moving faster than I could see.
He may have reacted by gripping tighter.
Oh. Please let me touch you.
He wants to touch and feel everything.
Would I love to show you?
Doctor showed it to me too. Rather harmless looking, isn't it?
The next thing I know is a hissing ball of fur coming at my face.
She must have had an internal explosion.
Last time we did that, I was sore for a week.
Beverly thinks it's going to be tight.
I wanted to stretch myself a little. It's stretched so tight, the tension fills this room.
Is this your idea of sex?
Elevate the legs and try to keep her warm. We will have about 15 seconds of useful consciousness, then about 10 seconds of extreme disorientation, then we pass out.
Is penetration possible? This is gonna hurt a bit.
I've heard that before. Good for you.
You felt no satisfaction.
No.
Warning, darling.